Holy Bible, Second Book of Peter, Chapter 1, Verse 18. And this voice came from heaven even to our ears when we were with him on the holy mountain.